雷射技术现在已经广泛的应用在医美行业，并且在去除疤痕还有皱纹方面效果显著，得到了广泛好评。来自圣光医美专业医师做客北美中天，为您具体讲解雷射技术。
当下不健康的饮食以及浑浊的空气污染，让我们的肌肤时刻受到太多的威胁，毛孔粗大、皮肤暗沉、色斑生成等问题时刻困扰着我们，而像是痘疤或者皱纹更是影响着人们的自信。通常美妆产品也只能治标不治本，无法从根本上解决这些肌肤难题。为了解决这些肌肤难题，还您一个吹弹可破的白净肌肤，科学家们把雷射技术应用在了医美之中。
The next laser that we love is the Spectra laser, and it's one dear to my heart because I used to have a lot of acne. It's not until I found this laser that I cleared up my acne. And as you can see, maybe a few, one or two here and there, but overall much clearer skin, a lot healthier, brighter skin. And most lasers can actually be done as early as 12 years old, 13 years old, as long as they're able to sit on the table and the parents are with them. Most patients are very, very qualified to do a laser. It just comes down to what treatment and what you're trying to achieve with your skin. We also have lasers for pigmentation. Besides pigmentation, it'syour hair. We do hair removal within 6 to 8 treatments. You can see about 75% of that hair disappear. We have treatments for scars, acne scars, 痘疤. Those are one of the most difficult ones and require a couple of treatments, but you can see a really significant improvement in those problems as well. With regards to your laser treatment, a lot of people ask, what does it entail?Typically, a patient will come in, will take pictures just to show what you look like before, and then afterwards, you'll put some numbing cream on, and then we get done with the laser, probably 20, 30 minutes, and you'll be done with your treatment and out the door. Most of these laser treatments that we're talking about are very light. They're probably a little bit of swelling, a little bit of redness afterwards for maybe about half an hour to an hour. If you get stronger, it can be more in a day or 2 days. If you get the more aggressive treatments, which are addressing your fine lines and wrinkles or addressing your acne scarring, you may have 4, 5, 7 days of downtime where you look pretty burned up.You're going to get peeling and flaking with regards to those.
如果你想了解关于这项服务的详细内容，可以光临圣光医美或者登录网站以及拨打电话进行咨询。中天频道采访报道。